Only in Florida. Heart family here. New Year's Eve.
Happy New Year!
New Year's Eve, and we are headed to where else? The beach.
The beach.
The beach. We're gonna test out this Sommarvind beach tent from IKEA. We've had it for like a year and we haven't used it yet. We keep forgetting about it. So we're gonna test it out, hit the beach, bring Maestro, one of the dog beaches. Let's go. You look like a little elf. Yeah, a video again. Hey, Maya. But first, we're gonna test drive Godzilla.
No!
Nissan GTR. 3.8 liter twin turbo V6. Daddy's having a midlife crisis. So I'm gonna go see if this thing could work as a daily driver for my 8 mile drive to work every day. Guess where Daddy's going?
Fartland. No, he's not going out Fartland.
He's gonna go drive Godzilla.
No, you're not.
I sure am.
No, you're not.
I'm gonna drive Godzilla. What do you think?
No.
Oh, yeah.
Why not?
Dad, I won't tell you.
You're not gonna tell me?
No.
I'm going. See you later.
If you do, I'm biting you. And you're gonna go in jail. I'm gonna pay for you.
There's remnants of all of our Christmas boxes outside. Bing, 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 bing. Maestro just peed all over my leg.
Coming up.
No, it's the sun. Say bye.
Yes, bye,
say
bye. I love you.
Bye, there it goes.
That's the last bit.
Last bit. Can barely see it.
It's gone.
What did you think of the beach tent? Did you like it?
Yeah, but I didn't like the part because it was just doing, it was up.
Oh, before we weighted it down, it was in the air?
Yeah.
What about when it was all weighted? It was pretty fun, right?
Yeah.
Cool off. Did you like the beach tent?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? What'd you think? You thought we were gonna spend the night on the beach sleeping in it?
With you and then mommy and
yeah. Oh, the whole family sleeping on the beach.
And Maestro.
Yeah. Big kiss goodnight. Mm. Big kiss goodnight. Heading home from the beach. New Year's Eve. This beach tent we got at IKEA. It was only 25 bucks, so I would say it's a winner. A nice way to cool off and get out of the sun. It was kind of fun for the girls. The only thing is you do have to weight it down, so we used sand and, you know, maybe that would have been enough, but it almost felt like a strong gust could have pulled that thing up. It is next to impossible to fold it up. Actually, I think there's some videos online about just how to fold it. It took me, I don't know, 15 minutes. And then Tina finally figured it out, of course, after a couple tries. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Yeah.
See you next time.
Yeah. Beep. Surprise, girls. One more round of Christmas lights. The music, girls.
Look at Alex's funny bit. Look at Cinderella and Elsa.
They're all